The famous Korean corn dog spot finally opened in Vancouver and is located on Robson and Denman Street. Y'all already saw my story from two nights ago where the lineup was 2 hours long outside the door. And now that's freezing cold in Vancouver, I was like, I'm gonna come back the next day. And so I did, and I waited a total of 15 minutes to order and then another 40 minutes to get my order itself. For me, the best part was actually choosing my toppings here. And yeah, of course I had to do a taste test.
Yo, check this one out. It's panko, breaded, and crusted with all these little potatoes. Ready? ASMR. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Wow, that breading? Jingle bell time, so soft. This is the jalapeno cheese one. To go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up the speed.